and that was the first pair that sits on the top. So I'm going to set that one aside because this one here, it's on its own. When I go to take off the next, can you see how these two are a pair? In order for me to pull and get the one at the top, I have to pull the one on the right. So I've pulled the first one. Now I'm going to pull the third one. So we're looking at every odd one. I'm slowly pulling down the third one so that it sits nicely. And again, you want to hold your hanging rod in place while you do this to make sure that it's in position.